Every day, I think about dying about disease, starvation, violence, terrorism, war, the end of the world. It helps keep my mind off things.